Shortly, you'll be visiting the Sandia Mountain Natural History Center for your field trip where you'll learn all about ecosystems. The main portion of our field trip will be a 2.5-hour hike through the forests, canyons, and meadows of the Sandia Mountains. During that time, you'll get to use scientific equipment to learn about the plants and the animals and the other things in the ecosystem that are all interconnected. In order to get the most out of your trip, it's important that you're prepared. In your backpack, you should have your lunch. You should also bring plenty of water to avoid dehydration, some sunscreen. It would also be a good idea in all seasons to have a jacket. The mountain weather can change rather rapidly. You'll need your notebook. And of course, you'll also need a pencil. You'll be outside for most of your visit, so you should be prepared for all types of weather. Sturdy shoes are very important. The hike you'll be taking will be about 1 to 1.5 miles, so good, comfortable shoes will make your visit much more enjoyable, because we will encounter things like snow and mud and probably lots and lots of rocks. So that's really all you need to know to be prepared for a good visit to the Sandia Mountain Natural History Center. We're looking forward to your visit, and we'll see you shortly.